Isa na namang karangalan ang handog sa atin ng Multimedia Prince dahil isa siya sa mga nominado bilang Best Southeast Asia Act para sa prestigyosong MTV Europe Music Awards. James Reid, anong ganap?
Well, I used to watch EMAs when I was a kid, so it's crazy now that I'm actually nominated to be part of it and the only one for the Philippines, so I'm super happy to be representing the Philippines, and even happier that it's because of my album Palm Dreams. I did work very hard on it, so thank you so much.
Lubos din ang tuwa ng kanyang mga matatalik na kaibigan at kapamilya sa international recognition na ito.
That's the best thing ever. That's fantastic. He's got a lot of blessings coming his way. It's fantastic. I think he's very deserving of it. So he's working really hard and he's really proud of what he's doing. Like, he's really, really, really proud of it.
Well, congratulations, man. You deserve it. And you kill it like you always do. So congrats, man.
Pero ang pinaka-excited, syempre, sa kanyang latest achievement ay ang kanyang prinsesa at girlfriend na si Nadine Lustre.
Super happy for him. I'm really proud. Kasi yun naman talaga yung gusto niya ever since yung ma-recognize yung music niya. So congratulations and good luck! I'm in the zone. We made that beat. That money grow, I bring it home.
Don't kiss my feet. Let my dad can be told.
Jay Deans, everyone, you can vote for me on mtvema.com.